Oh God!
Hello, mister.
You know what?
Okay.
Forget about it. What's your name?
Pleasure doing business with you.
Holy Emperor, I mean. Check out your Micah with him.
This place ain't what it used to be. You take care. How's life been treating you? Very well.
Excuse me. Hello, ma'am.
Mister, you might want to sit down. You don't look well.
Pardon.
You know, when you have one of those days.
Ah, there he is. Old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
That's always it seems to me. Since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. See, wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way your head.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it. Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine!
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding, which is robbing a stage that's coming from Annesburg full of explosives.
Rob a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke. Take it easy. We could do with a vacation, hmm?
All right, let's go. Comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
The pair of them are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton patrol over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
So you was just talking about something?
That needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of it.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. Well, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. Well, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
Thank you.
No moving. Go on.
You displace these people.
Move, you idiot! Move!
Come on. Let's get you out of...
Thank you.
about to blow up a bridge. This make any sense to you?
It's a distraction. So it ain't meant to make sense. Look, there's Micah up ahead.
Great. Whoa!
So, you got it?
We got it. Yes, we got it.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get it hidden ear there.
He really does think he's in charge.
You go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen, I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating and a threat, and I like to annoy you. But right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
How are things?
I think it didn't have turned up today, so...
Hello! You're a wrong man! A wrong man!
So?
There's something not
here
right
we are.
With you!
Are you talking to me, old man? Mind your manners!
I've minded them long enough!
None of our problems is my fault! None at all! So you watch your damn tongue!
Stay away, Morgan.
You happy now?
Happy about what?
Look around you.
Whatever you say.
guy.
Who are you?
Name's Joe. I'm with Micah.
With Micah? Well, more fool you.
How you doing?
What happened to you? Arthur, why did you have to go and change on me?
What are you talking about?
I never lied to you. I told you the truth. I gave you all I had. All of you!
What's with you?
Are you gonna throw me out like Strauss?
Maybe, if it comes to it. Anyway, I'll lead to it.
Whatever, Morgan. So who do you think the rat is?
Rat?
Well, someone's talking to somebody. They has to be.
I reckon they just caught our scent, and we can't shake him off, that's all.
I think it's Marston.
Nonsense.
Mark my words.
Nothing to be scared of. Everything's gonna be fine. Seriously, boys. I don't know what's happened. Everyone's gonna be crazy, don't worry.
Did what had to be done.
I know you did. I'm not saying anything.
Okay.
You doing okay?
Okay. Guess I'll see you later then.
Yes, yes.
Evening.
I'm so glad this day's over.
How are you doing?
This place, it's horrible. Have you seen inside that cave?
I know. It's only for now. Hang in there.
All right, then. Yes, Arthur. You're too close.
Sorry, I'm in a world of my own.
You really think this is the time?
Forgive me now. Hi, Uncle.
Go away, Mike.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He left me a note. Told me I should do the same.
Why?
Well, I think he's worried.
He's right to be worried. You worried?
Sure, but I still think maybe things will turn out okay. You'll steer Dutch right. I know you will.
I'll try, Miss Grimshaw. Really, I will. Just what you doing here?
Micah brought us in for the train job. Name's Cleet, by the way.
How you feeling?
Better, I guess.
Good. At least someone is. Well, try to keep your head straight.
Sure, Arnie.